Elsie's coming down with the fever.
Is she okay?
Yeah.
What's for breakfast?
Porridge. Are you going to vote today?
Yeah, why?
Just wondering. So, who's in the lead at the moment?
Why should you care? You're a woman. You don't vote.
So, should I have the right to have an interest in politics too? Many other women do.
Oh, Ellen, would work.
There, darling, it's okay. It's only the postman there, darling. It. Thank you. It's a letter from Miss Mankert. She's replied.
Dear Mrs. Brown, it would be a pleasure to have a new, eager member of the small yet thriving committee. We will be having a short meeting in our office on 43 Dewberry Street next Tuesday the 11th at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. We would be very grateful if you could join us. Yours sincerely, Emmeline Pankhurst.
You hear about this load of rubbish in the paper? The stuff we're getting let by that mad woman Emmeline Pankhurst. Everybody knows men make the best choices. Anyway, where's my dinner?
I really hope I'm able to make it. I really want the right to vote.